Who on this bed? Who's on this bed? Bud and cold cereal. Bud and cold cereal. Quick promo video. I'm letting you guys know. I have a podcast coming out. It's called Bud and Cold Cereal. Fantastic material. Okay. Comedy show. From the minds and ideals of me. Okay. All right. I have jokes, punchlines, comedy, laughter, whatever. You know what I'm saying? Talking about politics. That's funny. Talking about entertainment. That's funny. I mean, we're talking about everything on here. The show is called Bud and Cold Cereal. I got that name from basically... I'll tell you guys the story of it. So, Bud and Cold Cereal came from a movie that me and my classmate, I had a friend in, we're still friends today, probably like 20 years into this, but I had a friend, it was a white guy, his name's Corey T, and we were hanging out sometime. We were old enough to drive, so maybe 15, 16 years old, and we're hanging out, and we say, hey, let's make a movie. You know what I'm saying? So at first, the first idea that we had, we were going to make the movie, and we were going to call it Black and White. We're going to call the movie Black and White, Black, White, whatever. So we start writing this script. And, I mean, we're young, so the script makes absolutely fucking no fucking sense at all. I mean, I can't remember it, but if I know me and Corey T, I can tell you guys for sure, the script had to be fucking retarded, okay? Straight off. So, we're writing a script, and I'm just like, this has nothing to do with black and white. Like, we're writing this movie, and it has nothing to do with black and white. So we're sitting down. He's like, we should change the name. I'm like, hell yeah, let's change the name. Black and white's not. It's not gonna make us $1 million in the box office. Well, you know, let's start there. So I'm like, what should we change it to? And he says, Bud and Cold Cereal. Fuck does that mean? Like, I'm black. I don't even call weed Bud, like, at all. But anyway, so he's like, Bud and Cold Cereal. So I'm like, is that like a thing? Is that a thing? Like, do people Bud and Cold Cereal? Like, is that a thing? So he's like, I don't know. You know, I can't remember where he said he heard it from or what it meant to him. But he's just like, Bud and Cold Cereal. So again, we're writing this movie. And, we're just like, okay, well, obviously this movie is about stoners, period. So we're writing about us getting high because we smoke weed. Well, we used to. I'm not going to tell his business, but I used to partake in smoking weed, and I still do sometime from day to day, every day, a lot, you know, whatever. So anyways, yeah. Bud and Colster, we're writing, we're talking about how we're waking up at noon, and we get up, and we shower, and basically just the weights of the world just pretty much stops us from doing anything productive. You know, like, the movie's basically about a couple of fuck-ups, honestly, you know? Bud and Cold Cereal. It was about a couple of fuck-ups. They smoked weed, and every little thing would get to them to the point where they couldn't do their everyday, you know, life was a struggle to them, whatever. So, needless to say, we never finished the fucking movie. We never finished writing the movie. We were young as fuck, and it was dumb, and we probably spent like 2 days on it, and then lost interest, and then just moved on to something else dumb to do. So, movie got lost. So now I'm sitting here, and I'm thinking about the podcast name. I'm like, I know what I want to talk about, but I couldn't come up with a name. And at first, it was going to be the Jack and Jill Show, and somebody told me that was stupid, or whatever. I don't know. They said it was a dumb name. So I said, and I was like, I need a name for this podcast. Like, I know what I'm talking about. We're talking about fucking being a fuck-up or a stoner or just simply wanting to fucking wake up at noon and do our shit. So, it's like, Bud and Cold Cereal. Now, again, I was like 16, 17 when I came up with this concept, or we came up with this concept. So I shoot this, the flyer. If you look on my page, you guys scroll on my page, I shoot this flyer, Bud and Cold Cereal to Corey T. I said, hey, man, this look familiar? And, I mean, his response, of course, golden. He's just like, dude, you're going to be a fucking millionaire. You're going to be a fucking millionaire, man. I'm like, hell yeah. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? So, it stuck. That's the backstory of it. But just letting you guys know what we're talking about on this podcast. It is a comedy show starring myself. The first show does not have any guests on it. It will just be me for, 30, 45 minutes. Now, however long I can fucking talk fucking bullshit, that's how long the show's going to be. And it's going to be on Facebook, YouTube, and Instagram Live on November 6th. We'll be shooting it live on November 6th. November 7th at noon, when the Bud and Cold Cereal Club wakes up, it will be on Anchor, Spotify, Apple Podcasts, Google Podcasts, really everywhere, Rocket Cast, YouTube. It'll be everywhere when you wake up on the 7th, but we'll be shooting and recording on November 6th. That's Friday. I want you guys to get ready. Bud and Cold Cereal. I've been working on my jokes and everything. And honestly, if you guys don't think it's funny, then really just fuck you. You know what I'm saying? Because, bitch, I'm funny. You feel me? Type shit or whatever. But what I won't be doing is anything fucking stupid. I won't be fucking doing any fucking stupid anything for fucking likes or fucking shares or anything like that. I will simply just be talking fucking shit. I'm going to be talking shit. I'm gonna sit here in my little stew, and I'm gonna talk shit for an hour about whatever it is that I feel to talk shit on. I've been collecting letters, strawberry letters, Dear John letters, breakup letters. I've been collecting letters from people, and they're willing to let me help them out on air. You know what I'm saying? So the inbox is open. If anyone's going through any kind of what the fuck ever, send me a message and I'm going to make logical bullshit of what you're saying. And I will make you feel better. I will make it make sense. And I will make you feel like you're right no matter what, because you are. One thing you can't get wrong is feelings. So if you feel it, that's just what it is. If you feel like you're always right, who the fuck can tell you you're wrong? Think about it. You know what I'm saying? If you feel like someone's being a fucking asshole, or if you feel like someone's a bitch, that's how you feel. No one's going to say you're wrong. You know what I'm saying? So, again, if you guys have anything that you would like for me to give you unreasonable, logical, but unreasonable advice to, let me know. Let me know. If you don't know how to handle your coworker and they breath, let me know. I'm going to tell you the best way to do it. And it's not to go and ask them, do they want a mint? Because people who breath stink, they don't know they breath stink. No, that's a damn lie. They don't think they breath stink. So you offering them a piece of gum, a piece of mint, they're going to be like, no, thank you. I don't really want it. I got a piece. I got a snack at the desk. We're not asking people anymore, you know? If you can't deal with your coworker's breath, it is your job. It's your responsibility to let them know that you can't deal with their breath. So instead of bringing them a pack of gum and some mints, you know what I'm saying? You have to be proactive and you have to say, hey, bud, I would appreciate it if you just don't even talk over here. You know what I'm saying? Because it's some heat that I can't handle. And I would appreciate if you just direct all your words, especially the ones with like H's and T's and like hard sounds where they got to breathe out their nose. I'm going to suggest you to direct all your words just over there. You know what I'm saying? We don't have to be nice to people. We don't have to do that. We have to respect people for sure. That's motto. We ain't got to be nice to people. Stop asking the bitch who breath stank, do she want a piece of gum? That ain't helping neither one of y'all. Tell that bitch to talk in the corner. Just loud enough for you to hear. You don't have to talk towards me when your breath smell like that. I'm going to request that you direct everything over there loud enough for me to hear it over here. I'm tired of being nice to people. I've been asking you for... I've been working here for 6 months and I ask you every day. For 6 months, do you want a piece of gum? I'm not doing that no more. You know what I'm saying? Whatever. But anyways, just an example. You got anything you want to get some advice on, an easier way to handle something, hit me up. Yeah, hit me up. I'm going to let you know what's up. You know what I'm saying? You feel like your boyfriend, your girlfriend cheating on you? First off, if you feel like that, you're fucking right. Okay? No one can tell you that your feelings is wrong. I don't care if you don't have proof. I don't care if you ain't got nothing factual. You fucking feel like that. And that is just by far enough that you... I just want us to grow, you dig? So, November 6th, Bud and Cold Cereal, get ready. I'm Jay Marley, Jay Hendrix. Wherever you know me from, if you know me from my